So I will begin with discussing the single phase Q relay. This is a 20 amp rated relay. It is a 3 module wide DIN rail mounted device. It is also two pole. So we have a connection at the base here for the solar circuit, and then we have a connection at the top that feeds to the grid to a solar circuit breaker or the solar RCD. You can see at the top it is labeled to grid. Might be hard to see in the video, but it is just listed at the top here. So that grid connection from the solar circuit breaker or RCD is wired to the top of the Q relay. In the base of the unit is the PV array connection, which will take across up to the microinverter circuit at the roof. The Q relay also has two LEDs on the front, which indicate operation, and a test button for testing the action of the contactor. The LEDs will normally operate green, and the LED will activate red if there is an abnormal grid condition. Q relays contain power line communications, so all Q relays communicate to the Envoy over the AC cable. As it is a 20 amp rated capacity, there is a specific maximum number of microinverters per circuit. So in other words, you can install on the Q relay up to 16 IQ7 microinverters and up to 13 IQ7 plus microinverters. If you're installing more than that number of microinverters, then you will require a second solar circuit with an additional Q relay.